The first thing you should consider is the chair. You have to have both feet resting on the floor or on a foot support. Position yourself so that your back is supported and comfortable. The eyes should be level with the top of the computer screen. You should then consider the positioning of the keyboard and the mouse. If you feel aches, strain or pain in your wrists or fingers, then it's likely you are not operating in a comfortable way. I'll be one.